See, I guess so. I'm talking to the glomation machine again, which coordinates with people who are, I don't know, extravagant, else against me. I'm not really sure the why. I'm not anything amazing to look at. You know, my life is soon over. You know, what's the deal? So yeah, anyway, I came up with the idea of, I don't know, something maybe an art studio, like a shop. And then I'm like, well, no, not me, I'm not going to do that, because that I'm not going to be selling very well, am I? It has to be somebody else, somebody younger. So yeah, I'm just hitting it hard, and I don't know, I'm almost, what do you call it, I'm a cartoonist also? And I guess cartoonists have emotions, don't they? Maybe that's where all of this ridiculous verbatim comes from. So yeah, I'm writing a coloring book, you know, so you can, if you want, you know, try to seize that from me also. You can remind and remember that men get plastic surgery. And anyway, so what? I don't know. I guess I was never very beautiful anyway, so not really sure the why. Why are you obsessing in my mind, man, in at all? You know, why does man even venture there? It is a vision. A discussion and communique. Why does man even exist in my mind? I know that's too general, but yeah. Okay. How about man from a want? All right, man from a want. Why does he exist in my mind? What a cruel. You know, what a cruel trick, this Halloween that I live with every day. God dang it, I had to change the lighting to ashen to match the gray hair of the men that maybe might look at me in wonder. Oh, maybe for a moment passing, a remembrance of the what they did. Yeah, so anyway, being a cartoonist is not easy. It's all about these little tiny lines. I'm not kidding. These little tiny lines, and they're, when they enter the machine, they jig and they jag, and they just turn into complete jerks, and they speckle in spots. And it's not the same paper. You see this beautiful point? It's not the same paper, image. It's just an aggression. It's an aggression, and it's just awful. So anyway, so that's what I've been doing, and yeah, I don't know. Like I said, anyway, I live in this situation, and I don't know. I guess I really hate the Bay Area at the moment. But I don't want to move to the desert of El Paso. And I don't even know. I don't know. I thought about Oregon, and I don't know anybody there really. So, I don't know. Like I said, Halloween every day is going on, and I'm singing sometimes, I do the coloratura deal, and that's failing because I'm not doing it enough and I don't have the energy. I have to do it every day, or you know, at least every other day or something, you know, play the diva deal. And then I have to do the dancing, you know, I have to be the pointe shoe queen out there, and that's a diet that I never can seem to obtain because I'm a redhead or something, and I just can't do it. I don't know, maybe there's some redheads out there that can. Maybe they're on a certain skinny line. I don't know how they did it. But, and then I thought, well, maybe that, an old ballet company, you know, like the old dancers, we'll get a whole bunch of the old ones together, you know, we're so depressed looking at our failing faces. How about that? We'll just get our little dancer bodies out there and make a dance company, a little old one, you know, like you had that old Oak Project, whatever, with Baryshnikov deal. Do something like that, but not that name. I hated that name. So yeah, maybe something else. That would be okay. Nothing major, but then it's always a space. Where's the space for it? And I'd be like, what? No, she's not invited. She's not invited. You know, she's not on the beauty queen list, role, registry, even of her class at ballet school. My God, some of those girls were beautiful, you know. I didn't meet Max Model, you know, whatever status. Yeah, ballet has become that, hasn't it? They've got these cameras crammed in our faces, you know, even from outside it didn't used to be that. You just had the opera glasses, and that was it. You can see through the opera glasses, you know, that's all you get from the dance. You're not supposed to be up in their face like this, you know, all the time. Yeah, it's just that compendium again, you know. So anyway, so yeah, so what is this? I don't know, I'm calling it the Gloomation Machine because it's really, I don't know. It's not been kind to me. And like I said, that would be okay, maybe like an artist, an art shop, you know, and I'll sell colored pencils or something. But then I said already, you know, it's the youth game. And I don't know. So anyhoot, so what am I on? Oh God, what do you call this self-luxuriant status feel of... how can I hate myself more? I don't know. Well, anyway, I would like... Yeah, I'm using the vellum. I can talk about it, I guess. I can make cartoon coloring books for people. I could be an illusionist helper. But then, yeah, who wants to approach? Who wants to approach such a hideous... because I can't even approach myself in the mirror most of the time. The lighting isn't right, you know. So, oh my gosh. And then I found out, like, I don't know, three, four, five days, it seems like weeks later, that, like, if I wear these glasses also, I can actually see lines, you know, that are overdone. It's a way great. So now I have to waste my eyes on these binocular things. And then I'm like, well, then I found out that you have these pens that are even tinier, called microns. And so now I have to draw with them. So the cruel trick to this Halloweena is she is definitely, you know, she's got the failing eyesight now. She's hagged out into the ashen light. She's losing her sense of humor really quickly. And I don't even think the Bay Area can handle a tense theater type of situation. I think you all are just a bunch of Calvinists. And not much has changed. So, what to say? Gosh, dang it. Calvinists. Anyway, like I said, Maybe that's the deal. I'm on the Calvinist line just because of my hideous. Maybe only certain people are invited. Maybe that's what religion is. This is a safe keep of the harbor of the uglies. Anyway, so much for my breakout, so much for my sexuality, so much for my libido. I'm a fail. Man is unattracted. So anyway, so I'm just a cartoonist. In a dark room, and I don't even smoke the cigarettes to yellow the curtains. What a dredge. What a dredge. I'm not even a drunk to drink the beers. What another dredge. Because I'm a real awake one. You know what I mean? Because I'm a real awake one, I even live with more pain. God damn it, where is the de-agonizer? Where is the de-agonizer?